Qualifier 3 is a 21-15-9 workout that includes thrusters and toes to bar with 10 minutes time cap. The workout begins with the barbell on the floor and the athlete standing tall behind the barbell. When the timer starts, the athlete must complete 21 thrusters and 21 toes to bar, then 15 thrusters and 15 toes to bar, then 9 thrusters and 9 toes to bar as fast as possible. The athlete's score will be the total time it takes to complete the entire workout or the total number of repetitions completed before the 10-minute time cap. For the thrusters, with the barbell starts on the ground, the athlete lifts the barbell from the bottom to a front squat and then press the barbell up to full lockout overhead, with the hips, knees, and arms fully extended, and the bar directly over the middle of the athlete's body. The hip crease must clearly pass below the top of the knees in the bottom position. In the toes to bar, the athlete must go from a full hang to have the toes touch the bar. Both feet must touch the bar together inside the hands. The arms and hips must be fully extended at the bottom, and the feet must be brought back to behind the bar, not out front. The no reps during thrusters are when the hips and knees do not reach full extension and the head and shoulders are not behind the bar. When the athlete push jerk the barbell from front squat position. When the arms are not fully extended. The no reps during toes to bar are when the athlete starts and ends the movement with bent arms. When the athlete fails to reach backward extension over the bar at the end of the movement or fail to tap the bar with both feet at the same time. The athlete's score will be the total time it takes to complete the entire workout or the total number of repetitions completed before the 10-minute time cap.